So, direct and indirect speech part 3, in which we will learn how to change an imperative sentence in the reported speech or indirect speech. So, let's see how to report an imperative sentence. Let's move further and know the rules of changing imperative sentence in indirect speech. Now, let's see the changes in an imperative sentence while converting direct into indirect speech. So, we know that imperative sentences are the sentences which express command, requests, order or advice. So same way the reporting verbs will also be changed as ordered, requested, commanded, demanded, advised, etc. And second rule is we don't use that as a conjunction, but we use infinitive, that is to, with the verb. So the imperative mood is changed to infinitive. For example, the general said to the soldiers, march forward. Now here this is a command. So the reporting verb will be commanded. So the general commanded the soldiers to march forward. So we use to with the verb march. Next, the policeman said to his dog, follow the smell. The policeman commanded his dog to follow the smell. Again, it is a command or an order, so we use reporting verb as commanded. Next example, my mother said to me, do not tease animals. So here again, this is an advice. So the reporting verb will be advised. My mother advised me not to tease animals. So here, because it is a negative sentence, so we use not to. In affirmative sentences, we use to, and in negative sentences, we use not to and then verb. Next example, she said to Rani, please explain me this topic. Now here this is a request because there is a please in the sentence. So here the reporting verb will be requested. So she requested Rani to explain her that topic. Now this will change to that.